There. So we got all the baby girls out here. And mummy. Aw, honey, did you want that big dish of food? Aw. Oh, we girls. So, let me see. The one with the all white feet was here somewhere. Now Bluetick feet. She's here. Is that her there, Viv?
So.
Move her out so I can get... Yeah, there she is. Another black and tan baby girl. I think she only has a little white on the back foot and a little white on the front foot. And then this beautiful girl. Oh, my word. Look just like Mummy. And she's a gorgeous girl. So I believe, so it looks like this little girl right here with the blue ticking is probably going to be available. It's possible. Maybe not. We'll see. Everybody's going to choose their babies once they see pictures and stuff. Once we confirm that this little one is chosen, I'll know today. Hey, Mummy? Are you chosen, Mummy? Yeah, that's a good girl. So that's the girls. They're trying to get back into their house. They don't want to be out here. But it's warm. 16 degrees out here, but it sure doesn't feel like it.
Hey,
hi, lovies. Okay. Let's get you back in your house. Oh, Brian's got a ramp up here for you. If you can figure it out. Oh, it's like, no.
I guess I better put a board across tonight, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Keep the little stinkers in. Come on, baby. Let's get you over the hump.
They got such fat bellies.
We can't get over that hump. There. That's everybody? Oh, my goodness. Okay. Time for puppy pile.